to my little corner of YouTube and another daily video. So today I've got the latest issue of Harper's Bazaar. This one is dated February 2024 and this is the UK edition. On the cover we've got Julian Moore's bold vision, a fresh start for fashion, and on holiday with the A-list and the new red lip. Let's get into it, see what we think. Shining a light on Thomas Hardy's women. Six debuts for a accessory female novelist and the actress Edira Varma shares what it takes to become Lady Macbeth. Rebel with a cause, Harriet Griffey salutes the pioneering sexual anthropologist Shehai. Something Wicked, Ravinder Bogle talks to the actress Indira Varma about treading the boards as a bewitching Lady Macbeth. Bazaar Living, Let the Light In. Discover Eva's and Egg's Bright Interiors plus Rod Stewart's Literary Liberation. Peter Human's Elegant Emporium and Bazaar's favourite new London restaurants. Harpers Bazaar, February 2024. Start afresh this month as we sweep you away on exhilarating journeys through space and time. Join Julie and Moore on the streets of Manhattan to learn about a daring new direction and admire this season's breathtaking new collections on the windswept shores of Beachy Head. Then follow the poet Jennifer Clement to Mexico City for a dive into the world of Frida Kahlo and a close encounter with Basquiat's in the hedonism of the 1980s New York art scene. For the Oscar-winning, endlessly versatile Julian Moore, what really matters above all else is love and work, and that's by Lydia Slater. I've never played any kind of monster, and I'm curious about that. Do you make them human? Do you make them other? She's a very well-known actor. Oh well. To the Lighthouse. Evoke the drama of the British coastline with the new Spring Summer 24 collections, setting graphic shapes against flowing fabrics. Got the Michael's Core collection and Fendi. Giorgio Armani, Miu Miu, Celine by Hadi Slimane, Ralph Lauren collection and Chanel, Chloe, Alexandra McQueen, Tom Burberry, nearly Miss Burberry then, Ferragamo and Etro. Jean Versace, Louis Vuitton, Alberto Ferretti and Tots, Gucci, Balenciaga and Hermes, or Hermes, Max Mara, Prada, Vivienne Westwood, Mano Savino, I think I've pronounced that very wrong, but there you go. Dior, or Christian Dior. Spirits of Place. After spending her childhood in Mexico under the influence of Frida Kahlo, the writer Jennifer Clement reflects on how she carried the artist's revolutionary spirit into the high-octane counterculture of 80s New York. Inspired portfolio featuring fresh ways to wear a timeless red lip, from the classic to the playfully assortioned. Easy thing.